My providers are starting to use Chartlet, and they do like it a lot.